relaxed it. That pumping action of the human heart is recorded in the form of waves on the graph paper. That is the electrocardiogram. Electrocardiogram or ECG. Graphical recording of electrical variations detected on the surface of body during the propagation through the wall of heart. Then wave contraction propagated through the wall of heart. That is detected or represented on the electrocardiogram or ECG. This recording in the form of printout or on the screen of display. The instrument used for recording in this ECG machine or that machine is called as electrocardiogram. The conclusion is that this is not electrocardiogram. The machine is called as electrocardiogram and that graph actually is called as electrocardiogram. ECG, electrocardiogram. Actual machine is electrocardiograph and that recording is electrocardiogram. Here, in normal ECG, three different waves occurs. See, P wave, QRS wave, or QRS complex, and T wave. P wave represents auricular system. When human heart auricles get contracted, or these two chambers get contracted, at that time the wave is recorded, that wave is called as P wave. And when ventricles get contracted, that wave is recorded in the form of QRS complex. What is meant by QRS complex? Is the major wave. Why? Ventricles get contracted so that impure blood from right ventricle goes to pulmonary arteries and supplied to the lungs for purification. While pure blood from left ventricle enters into large aorta or large artery that supplies pure blood to whole body. That means pressure has to be given on the blood present inside the ventricle so that all the blood can reach each and every part of the body. Therefore, ventricular contraction is for more time as well as having more pressure. Okay? And that pressure wave, that is the QRS complex, is larger. And last, that is the ventricular relaxation. That also recorded in the form of T wave. Ventricular depolarization, and that is the ventricular repolarization. Depolarization, that means recorded at the time of contraction, and the repolarization recorded at the time of relaxation. The wave PQRST, that is P represent S, P wave represent arterial repolarization, QRS complex represent ventricular depolarization, T wave represents small white upwardly elevated wave represent ventricular repolarization. What is the difference between depolarization and repolarization? During contraction, depolarization. During relaxation, repolarization. What is the importance of ECG? Yes, ECG used to detect heart problems, cardiac arrest in angina pectoris, that means chest pains. At that time, ECG also recorded that that way, and heart surgeons or heart specialists detect the heart problem from the abnormal waves. Which are abnormal waves? Either P or QRS complex. Is it clear to you? Heart problems are detected with the help of ECG. In the human body, electrocardiogram is for the detection of heart problems. Therefore, ECG is very important. And according to that, there is a treatment. Diagnosis, pinpoint diagnosis should be there, and then treatment is there. Therefore, ECG, what is